Day one of Wheatley Provincial Park, the end of October. Beautiful fall time to be here. Family visits again for my setup. And I'm gonna spend a week here at Wheatley. This is the first day setup. Sewed my awning together. Water bags filled up. Goes over to the shower for the bathroom. I do have the back tent I'm going to be doing tomorrow. I've never set it up before. So it will go back in this area and attach. Good morning, everyone. First morning of camping. What a beautiful morning. What a nice night. Quiet. So peaceful. I'm enjoying my campsite. Very nice. For a little walk. Fall in the woods. Beautiful time of year. Good morning. come back for my coffee. The good time of the day. Breakfast. Starting. Some bacon, gonna have some eggs. Campfire breakfast. Keeping my coffee warm. Got my homemade bacon. My honey apple. Let that drip over the potatoes. Eggs are waiting to go on. The birds are talkative today. Lots of them up in the tree. Why they're talkative. And then it gets quiet. Birds are active today. When they all go to migrate, when they all take off at once, this would be quite a sight here. Let's go see the lake. Beautiful morning. Water's a lot lower than last time I camped. For a walk on the beach. Believe how much lower the water is. Nice. The beach had this. It still goes up to the shore edge way up there. I can see that. This section's nice. Beautiful walk. Sound of the waves. trees retain the sand a bit. Last time I was out here, these would have been underwater. See how high the edge. Continue to walk for a little bit. Little shells. We never got through here last time. We could climb over this thing. Coming up where the road was washed away. Nice little walk, we're going a little ways. It's a shoreline this time. I'll be down at the beach a few times while I'm here. I love water too much. Notice on the ride when heading towards Two Creeks and Middle Creek, that one road, the colors weren't as much. Lucy Creek is really full of color. Mix of trees, and timing. Waves are so loud, not hearing the birds, but they're talking. coming right up to me. See where the shells are? They slowly drop. It's been like a little sandbar. These were up there. It's at the beginning of the month. It changed. This is a piece of rock. Awesome. My. Interesting. I'm gonna keep that. Pretty awesome. Pavement. That's asphalt. I'm gonna go pretty wrong. This is a road. There's more of it. Powerful shoreline. Powerful. Oh, water. Realize how much I walk. Last time I was here, I wasn't walking over that. I'd go way up here to get around. Thank you. bikers. Alright, I take a bike to the further down the path and come out at the end, further down the beach. It was a nice walk, nice sunny day. I come down towards the trailer park. Previous videos, you'll see me here. We showed that a month ago. When I was talking about the waters down, like a little point. Way down, unbelievably down. There was none of this before. Way down. I walked a month ago. I walked and made these little guys have to fly away. They're gonna go, he's back. Just out on the pass, come back a different way. Haven't been on this path before. I'm hoping I can get through. I didn't think before when I was way over at the bridge, which we can't even see yet. It's around the corner. Beautiful houses across the way. And I'm out in the woods. And I'm very, very happy. Being in creation is so good. Body, soul, mind, it's your spirit. Birds flying over, see the reflection in the water. Oh. I put it right over that. Here we go. All goes well, this will take me out to the footbridge. I've missed the beach. Just going along the creek instead. I wanted to do this walk. Saw it last time. I went, want to go along the creek. Some bugs fly. Whoa. It's a surprise. I'm in their home. There we go again. I've worked in the park, I mean, some drain pipes in there. Okay. I'll shut up. I'll get through an area first. I'll figure it out running into some of this. This is being out in creation. This is a beautiful example. Birds, change of seasons. This brings perspective to life. The footbridge. Why don't trees fall down? Wherever I look, it's birds. Trees all over the ground. Christmas tree. Come out to the footbridge. Person with a great idea, cool, very peaceful. Nice way to enjoy nature too. Many, many ways. But do it. Earlier when I was over at Boosie Creek, that was down there when I was taking pictures. And I was just keeping that there. Quiet time to camp. Weekends will be busy. Coming up to my camp. Freaky bird.
No face.
New change. Put the new tent up.
Do
Well, hello everyone. We've had a bit of a rainy, cold day. We're out. It's been an inside day, kind of. But no problem. We'll be eating well. All set up. Got heat, water. Electric cooler, lots of power, Jackery system, power site. They're very comfortable. Even got the Papa rocking chair. Camping is good any type of weather. Quite comfortable. This would be a great setup for a tailgate party. Just makes your day, open up all the flaps. It's got a rear door, front door. This all closes in, screens in, or shuts off if you want. Closes right in. You can drive the vehicle away, and it just becomes a separate tent, all closed up on this side. It's a great setup. We've got the Jackery system. This is, believe it or not, looks like a lunch pail. It plugs in to the lighter. It's a little oven. I've put soup in here when I was staying in the Jeep before. I had a nice hot meal. All the little luxuries. Good morning, everyone. Beautiful morning. Calm morning. Little ripples. Water's really down, but the wind's not blowing onshore. See the line of shells there? Water would have been up there. Nice drop. Like little waves, the sand there. This would have been a sandbar right here. Then it drops. Park closes in a couple more days, and it's end of camping for Wheatley until next year. I enjoyed my times here. Oh, this would have been underwater in my other walks. I can't believe how far I can go today. Listen to the water. This doesn't give you peace. Very nice. Earlier times here this year, I could not walk this far. The water was right up to the edge. Trees were, just the big roots were out. I couldn't walk here. I couldn't climb over all this. I can at least get a walk in. Went a lot further than I did. Never made it past any of this. But you see the water up ahead. I'm going to walk the furthest best I can. Water's calm day. Water's still up the shoreline, so. See signs here. Could not get here. It's all underwater. Look at how the shore's breaking away here. Wow. Crumbles away, big chunks. Water looks so beautiful, so calm, but never underestimate the power of water. I sure learned that in BC too. Runoffs, water running down, gaining speed down the mountains, take everything else with it. Very powerful. Roads taken out, bridges taken out. I've seen it. Very powerful. Water wins. Look at the shoreline. Look at the mud just come down. I can't believe I've gotten this far. Unbelievable. Glad I come from the water. I fell. That hurt. This is slippery clay. Very wet. The water's been up here very recently. But that was a good wipeout. Oh, still very damp. Gotta be careful. Wow, shore's breaking away. Coming to the edge of the park. Oh, won't be long. Wow. Taking some big trees out. That's just crumbling away. All right, I'm short enough. Easier than climbing. Unbelievable. Wow. Just topple over. To the edge. I think I'd be able to do this. You can tell just by the coloration of the wetness in the clay here. Water's been this high for a while. You see the rocks in that? No longer park property. Coming to the edge. Not the prettiest stuff to look at, but I understand what they're doing. Slow down this erosion. And there's the park. Way out there where it comes out just a little bit. It's the other end of the park. Been a good walk. This is a very big park. It's beautiful. Awesome, we made it to the end. Now let's see if I can get myself into these woods. Walking back. No points getting up the cliff here. Won't be entering the woods anywhere along here. I gotta be careful. This stuff is like ice. It's only sparks. That's where I slid before. equipment. Just takes everything with it. You get to have a walk along the beach. Good old Lake Erie, Great Lakes. Down here. A little tree. Wow. Slowly working my way out. I'll be ready for a nice breakfast. Trying to work my way around. You see how little beach is here? Just a little bit. Okay, so it's very calm. That's why I didn't get down here before. Just couldn't. Sand and clay. And being built up way up there under the trees. This shows you. Somehow I got here. Up we go. I do like that sound. Color. Go for a walk in the woods now. Come up from the shore. It's still the old camp and property. Interact at the lakeside of the group camping area. Very nice. Hello, nature. Just over that area is the dump station, so at the edge of the camping area. This is the group camping area of the woods. What a fall morning walk in the woods. Not the quietest walk. But a nice sound all its own. So quiet. Little bits of color left. We had wind and the rain. A lot of leaves came down. Haven't come across a deer yet. So you see your deer prints around. Beautiful day. can see them in the low spot. It rises up ahead. Coming up to the gate, to the entrance of group camping from the park Klondike. Yeah, they're in Cemetery Road. Nice walk. Lots of fresh air, and I mean appetite for a hearty breakfast, a late breakfast, but that's fine. This is camping. Nothing is fast. Let's walk some more. Just too beautiful. Camping section. Let's go into the woods again. Off path. So nice to be out in the woods. No factories, no transport trucks on highways. Out with nature. It's a natural peace. I'm gonna shut off, I'm losing battery. Walking in the woods, came across some old piping, sink, cement foundation, something. There we go. Old pipes. Look at, there used to be a camp in here. These are buried in. I was told there's old footings out here from the camp. This picnic table's been sitting here all green. It's not even in a group area. Do some more walking. Had the camera off for a while. Walked all the way, went along the golf course, all the way to Cemetery Road. I've come to a fork in the road. Which way shall I go? Find some more snow footing. Poured cement. Jesus, not road. Cover. Goes all the way to here. Covered up. Wonder if it's an old pit toilet. Covered it up. It was cement. Anyways, it's built there for something. Great. Popped out of the woods and back on the beach. It's my old footpath. Went for a great hike on the beach and through the woods. Spent all morning out. I'm hungry. I'm just going to get breakfast ready. I don't have a fire going, so I'm going to cook inside. We'll have my fire after. My hash browns are soaking. Got my eggs. Homemade bacon. My salt and pepper. My coffee. Time to make brunch. It's what I call breakfast with a view. How's that for a kitchen? I like to look out. Another great sound is bacon cooking. Especially my homemade bacon. Alright, I've got the Jockery system set up on the solar panels. I'm in the trees, still getting sunlight through the trees, which is giving me power. I mean, I can move it around, get into direct sunlight, and really bring up the wattage. But it's an easy setup. Allows me to be off-grid. Yes, I just moved my panels. A little more sunshine. I'm still in the trees. And charging nicely. No problem. Free energy. I can run my cooler, my bike, fans, everything. It's 1,000 watts. Just trying different spots out to just kind of wattage I bring in. I was in kind of a shady area, a little bit of sunlight, bringing in just over 20, 21, 27 watts at times. You know, and that's just want to kind of see what kind of power I do get in a shaded area, how sensitive these are. In more sunlight now, and I'm bringing in 123, 124 watts. So I'm charging. And that's 110 volt, 1000 watts. Thing's great. How times change. Electric bikes, solar power, battery storage. Makes it enjoyable though. You get to have an electric bike, gives me mobility. And a way to charge it. I can have fun off-grid. Alright, I just wanted to show you that I've got the Jackery plugged into the power bar. Just to show you comparison. When I was out in the sunlight there with the two solar panels, I was bringing in over 120 watts. And on a plug, I'm only bringing 143, 145, all bouncing in the low 140s. So I was bringing in good power just off the sun. I mean, a plug's not really doing any better, not much better. So this is good. And I've got a nice massage system. I've pulled my muscles with the fall today and that, so I'm charging up the Jackery. It plugs into it and I can give myself a massage. Awesome, got a wood stove. Okay, I just built these shears, as you know. Next I'm getting curtains, shower curtains, because I can ride along there with the hook. Along the string, I'll pick a nice colored curtain out, and then I can enclose that even more. Gives me another room. I don't want to hook the stove up in the tent to the vehicle itself. Right, but this will be for outside. Just loving the little stove. I am toasty. Show you the water line. So I got a storage tent and I use this as a shower tent, bathroom. Bring the lines in through here or at the top. Solar bladder, fill that with water. And I can, don't even have to climb up there to fill. I can hook up a garden hose here and then I can control water coming in, hot water coming out. And believe me, it gets very hot up there on that roof. With the sun beating down on the vehicle, as we now all know how hot that gets. Then I can turn the shower on and off, and I can control the temperature, even colder the hot water. So it's just a simple shower nozzle. But I pretty well emptied myself out of water. As I leave tomorrow, and I've been emptying it down. Plus, I can drain there. I've got fill port here. And this holds a lot of water. I get a week's water out of there. Check out day, but I had to come see the water one more time, and what a difference today. And here at the campground, really the wave. Wind change, of course. Let's take a walk. Look at these waves. A lot less sand to walk on this morning. Oh, way down there, all those trees further down, if you can see. Rocking and all that. Not now. If you can get this far. See the color change? Waves were up this high this morning. For a morning walk along the beach. I enjoyed this week camping. This time fall. It was a first, but I did. Highly recommend. Beautiful day. What do you think, everybody? See how far I can go. Here over that ridge, and wave action. first came down, I was just gonna come down, look at the wave, and go back to the camp. I'm gonna help us go for a walk. It's last day. Would you believe I don't want to pack up and go? You keep doing this. Put a movie together, and when it's snowing out, look out the window, put this on the big screen, and go, oh, I wish. Give me something to look forward to next year. I'll just bring the outdoors indoors in the wintertime and enjoy watching. All that. Water didn't make it up this high. Check this out, yeah. The opening's been collapsed a little bit. Always open. Fishing boat coming out of Wheatley. Rough water. Nice and calm in the creek. And then it just. As an example, not heavy branches, just show the movement in the tree, the strength of the wind, other than just looking at the waves. Just give you an idea of the strength of the wind. Busy pond today. Creek, I should say. Thank you. comfortable. Somebody's been making a little pee-pee again. So peaceful. Now today's Friday. This weekend is the last of it. 30th is the last night. 31st, it closes. All the leaves. Coming back to pack up. Oh, sad time. My brother and family stay a couple of two nights. Have an aunt. Kids and grandkids, it was a great time camping. Walk around the site. It's been a great setup. All packed, another trip done. Till next year. All that fits in there. I believe I did it.